Made to Air Arms' exacting specification by CZ in the Czech Republic, the latest version of the Air Arms S200 precharged pneumatic has become somewhat of a cult gun, enjoying a big fan base of air gunners who appreciate its full-powered, highly accurate performance, all delivered in a light and easy-to-manage package. With a stock conveying a stylish mix of target and sporter, the recoilless S200 is as happy blasting balls on the range as it is dropping vermin in the field. Although there are many who consider its bolt cycling action worthy of so much more than the single shot loading system that comes as standard. Well, for those shooters, Air Arms have a great answer. A retrofittable magazine conversion that completely transforms this petite performer into a mega multi-shot. Here's how it's done. The conversion's a British-made example of pure design genius, supplied in a short tube containing everything you need to uprate your single-shot S200 to multi-shot status. Instructions, which you won't need because you're watching this. A couple of spare O-rings, which are used to hold the pellets in their chambers. The 10-shot rotary magazine itself. The cassette inside which it all revolves. A couple more bits to help anchor it to the breech. And you even get the two hex keys you need in order to undertake the conversion. So, there's not a lot to it, and that's an indication of how simple this conversion really is. Let's get to it. Ensuring the rifle's not loaded, cock the bolt in order to pull most of the pellet probe out of the way of the loading bay, and then use the supplied 2.5mm hex key to remove the two cap head bolts that hold the loading tray in place. I'm using my own hex keys here, purely because they're blue so they show up better on the video. Retract the probe all the way into the breech by fully yanking back the bolt, and you can then simply lift out the loading tray from the breech block, taking care not to lose the two bolts as you do so. With the bare breech now fully exposed, it's just a simple case of dropping in the empty cassette with the Air Arms logo to the left of the gun. Make sure it's seated all the way down. Now slide this block along the dovetails of the breech, pushing it all the way along so it locates inside the rebate on the cassette. The important thing is that the threaded holes in the top of this block are at the front, closest to the cassette. Tighten up the clamping bolt with your 2.5mm hex key and then position the cover in place. But note that this small lip on the underside of the cover should be located at the back. It's fairly obvious, otherwise the bolt holes won't line up properly. Then, it's just a case of screwing down the dome head bolts with a 2mm hex key to secure the cover in place on the cassette. And that's it really, you're done, bar a quick check that the magazine cycle's okay. To insert it, line up this notch with the lug on the cassette, and then each cycle of the bolt will automatically index the magazine and transfer a pellet into the rifling without you having to fumble with anything. Your single shot S200 has now been transformed into a magical multi-shot, and it's definitely an upgrade I'd recommend for this classic of precharged pneumatic air rifles.
Subscribe.